Hallo, this is Tobias, back to Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. I was out of town last week, so no internet, no updates. Also, next week there might be no update too. Here, last time we built this, I'll turn on the time, built a station for passengers and valuables. And this train here is lost. What's happened? Wants to go to Tasty Wheat Bank. And oh, I forgot the this here. This we don't need. Do you think so? No. That sort of mistakes happen. Now it will drive on and on and on. 125 clicks. Its top speed should be, where is it? 165, but I don't want to spend that much money on the expensive lines. How much would it cost? This is what the shift key is for. I will need an electric line, also this is a steam train, because I need, no, that's 125, I want the 180. Convert, shift, all of it. Says 2 million bucks. Didn't I have more money before I ended the game? I thought I had several million. So in any case, this train is running. Starting to make money. The next step is will be to either, where's the map? Here's the map. Expand this line to here. I will do this right now. There's not much mountains in the way, I think. Well, there's this one. I can go this way. Maybe even this way. Lots of, is this the IAL? Yeah, running the bank. And link up this coal here. Ah, that's what I will do. Low speed rail. I can share one. Cut. So I have this distance here, more than most people do. So I can do this. A nice breakout. Those sides. Let's make it a double. The trains are coming from here. This train. I hope the music recording will work this time. I've had some problems with it. I think I already told you. By the way, I decided on when to end this Let's Play. And that is... what was I gonna say? In the 1990s, when the crocodile was retired. It will make a nice point. Of retirement. This is an open-ended game. I think the standard game ended something like 2200 or 2500, something like this. And the open source version you can play till St. Nimmerlein, something like a million years. So I will not play this long. I will stop in the 1990. This way I won't have to switch to Euros either. This needs to be, yeah, not convert, build. So this should work. Looks nice. Oh, it needs trains. Can't forget the trains. It should take a rest stop. Damn it, mountains. It should take a damn it. No 90 degrees turns. Foundations cost money. Exit depot, another exit depot. And now trains. Power by running cost. This way, crocodile costs a lot of money. Coal wagons. Gondola wagon, whatever. Links 10. Go to here. This is why I like having a viewport pointed at my main station. Can go this, like I said, fully load and go. Now I will clone this one. 8000. Let's wait a bit. All my money gone. 2 million income. 500,000 exit. Build a lot of new vehicles lately. And one of my trains doesn't like me. And this one hasn't been refitted for coal. Turn off the clone mode. And head over here. This is okay. Okay. Yeah. Another pass signal. Here. Now it wants to go here, but it can't because this one is a bit too long, probably. This is depot. This is a bit strange. You here drive on. I don't think they are all heading for what's that called? Yeah, those. It's a big train depot, train depot. No. I think they only wanted to go for maintenance. This is so annoying when this happens. That's the downside of this sort of setup. Maybe I really should change to a better looking loop, but and I can't have as many trains. Skip. Oh, this one is broken down, okay. No wonder I have no money. How to change this? What the hell? Hey, that does it. So this should work better now. Fast forward. Yeah, it's moving on. Almost full already. Nice. Really all going here? You get refitted for coal. Totally forgot. I have enough money for a new one. Clone you. Change to go here instead. Delete. Go. No choppers. Yeah. Where's this one going? Through here. So there should be, hey, lost my map, some way to turn before the mountain here. Let's build this quickly. Now the problem with the turning things is, it should be longer than a train. Otherwise you get very annoying types of traffic jams. It looks a bit funny like this instead of a short loop here. Otherwise you will have quite annoying problems. And I build it the wrong way around. No, this is, yes, this is this way. I also need one this way. Now this goes on the other side of the mountain. This one becomes a pass signal. There will be some more of those here. And here. Well, there's already this thing. Now the trick is here. A train can wait without blocking this pass with his tail. In the beginning I built nice looking big loops. Sort of like, or rather small loops. Like, go out of the way. Like so. And then in the other way. Makes sense on the first glance, but can easily lead to a total deadlock. When I have more money, maybe I'll show you some fun deadlocks. Is this one empty? No. What's going on here? Maybe this one filled up. So give me coal mine. Ui. Ah, maybe those are all going to the right place. No, certainly not this one. This one is going to Shimmerverse. So you skip. No, I think less longer train will be better than too many of those big annoying small trains. Well, everything is driving.